Tiffany Stratton already strapped up with some brass knuckles, it looks like, on her right hand. That's why tonight is so damn special. She wants to see what Tiffany Stratton is made of. And Stratton right in, and Extreme Rules is underway.
Tiffany's about to get a rude awakening here, Vic. The experience factor is going to weigh heavily in Becky's favor here in this matchup. Oh, my God.
NXT Women's Championship Tour continuing here in Bakersfield. And Lynch said she wants to push people to their limits. She wants to see what they're made of. And that's someone with the Cruz helmet. And at first you don't succeed, try and try again. And Lynch, we talked about her friends, her family, those she was fighting for. Oh, first I gotta focus in here on Tiffany Stratton, who's starting to fight back in this matchup. And I don't blame some of the NXT Universe trying to get out of the way. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell was that? Was that a necklace?
Tiffany must have seen something in that first matchup that make her feel like she could come out here and recapture that championship. Oh, yes!
Well, she might think that, but she also has to know what's inside the toolbox, which, again, it's all legal in this Extreme Rules match.
Drop the hammer. It's time for action. Oh, yes. Here we go, Vic.
Oh! That is solid steel. Just about everyone has picked up a wrench, a giant wrench. Everyone's picked up a crowbar. You know how heavy it is. You know how it feels. But have you ever been beaten with one? That is what Stratton is doing to Lynch.
I love it, Vic. This is where all the hard work comes into play right here. Having that never say die mentality. You know, win by any means necessary.
She said she was never chosen. She was never handpicked, and she just rolled that shopping cart into the grill of Stratton.
One of the things, Vic, being least likely to succeed, then you overcome all the odds and find yourself the man.
Oh, no.
You gotta love it.
This is gonna be a rough ride. Oh! Things.
Oh, love it.
Well, this is sort of a slap in the face, don't you think? Is now getting introduced. Oh, nice counter, though, by Lynch. Almost
beautiful counter.
Going in, and Lynch this time. Is she going to taste? No, this time it is. Stratton gets dropped into the cover. Which is what has made her a future Hall of Famer.
Take out the
made
trash.
Her leader of an evolution. She heard you, Boop.
Oh, I like it.
And we've seen this in the past. Leg drop with a little extra assist. But right now, Stratton looking for a powerbomb. Able to counter. And now, it's Stratton into those chairs she brought in and is now locked in to an armbar. It's not the disarmer, but it's close enough for Becky Lynch to start to hyperextend the elbow, starting to weaken the body of Stratton.
Tiffany's gonna have to use that upper body strength to kind of find a way out of this right here.
She's trying to negotiate her way free by rolling out, rolling in, and now, oh no, Stratton, this is that power on display you were talking about. Right on to the steel steps, Lynch still fighting. And Lynch could fight no more.
Whoa!
Well, Stratton's back just caught the barricade. Stratton, what are you looking for? Who? How do you lose your opponent?
Where'd she go?
Where is she? What was lost now is found. Oh, blinded. The man just turned in to Cactus Bex. That's a barbed wire. Whoa. And a springboard Royal Slam, though, countered, and oh! Well, oh, wait, no, 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 no! Stratton! Swanton bomb! But Booker, Stratton's got to get Becky back into the ring. As she's doing now,
she's so close.
3 seconds away
so close,
getting
Vic.
Back to the top.
She's going to do it. She's going for it, Vic.
Well, the second time, pay off. Swanton again. Stratton, two, regained. Oh, Becky Lynch kicked out. Lynch kicked out. Could be looking for a version of that. Plenty